This is the tomb of Sir Henry Havelock. He was a major general. He died of dysentery.
A foreigner came to visit this place. Went back to London, UK. He reported about this monument to his widow and family. He told his family that graveyard of Sir Henry Havelock is in bad condition. His son and family came to meet the authority, and monument was built due to the effort of his widow, wife and family.